that.
My name's Keith Nelson, and this is Brooklyn Unicycle Day. It's the first day of a three-day unicycle festival that basically Rob Hickman and my neighbor and I, a few years ago, decided that we're going to start riding across the bridges in New York. And in a sense, this has kind of grown out of that obsession.
Very good for fitness. Goes through. It's a lot of core strength. It's a lot of stomach muscles that you're having to do use to keep yourself up and keep yourself moving and to make sure that you don't fall off.
How's the ride?
The ride was hard. It was enjoyable. I'm sore right now, but it was love. I enjoyed it. It's nice.
I don't ever get to ride with this many people at one time, so that was really nice.
You know, I think anything that just gets people out there moving and exercising and, you know, experiencing something other than a closed-in office in a car is a great thing. And, you know, riding a vehicle that brings smiles, you know, how many people can ride around New York and feel that they're bringing anybody a smile?